In this video, I am going to show you how to recover deleted or permanent deleted files in Windows 10, 8.1, 8, and 7. I am going to show you 5 different methods on how you can recover your files. Number 1. I am going to show you how you can recover files from a recycle bin. So if you're looking to recover files from your recycle bin, we're going to use this file as an example. This file is deleted. We can go into a recycle bin. Now we can either right click and restore, or we can drag the folder out of the recycle bin. That's how you can recover deleted files from your recycle bin. Number 2, I am going to show you how to recover files using CMD, which is command prompt. This is actually command prompt. It will show hidden files and it will show files if they are missing. So what you want to do, you want to type CMD, which is command prompt. You want to run as administrator. Then you want to enter the given command, which is chkdsk. Then you want to put the hard drive in which you want to do this on. So my hard drive will be C, right? Then you put the command the same way. So whatever hard drive you want to do this on, right guys? You can see that this drive is C, this one is D. What we're going to do here, we are going to run the disk check on the hard drive. So what you want to do, you want to hit enter, and it asks us to set the disk check to run. So all we need to do, we need to hit Y for yes. Then it will do it on the next startup, or if we decide to restart the computer, you will also need to enter this command as well. So you want to enter this command, which is a ttrbi. You want to put slash h slash r, and you put a space slash s, then you put backward slash s backward slash d, then you put c, you put the double dot, you put a star, you put a dot, and you put another star, then you hit enter. And once this is finished, we are done here. This is how we can recover files using CMD, or show hidden files if they are missing. So guys, we are done. I hope that this was helpful. Number 3, I am going to show you how to recover files using the EaseUS data recovery software. This is the recovery software in which you can recover deleted files, files that you have deleted permanently or formatted. So you can go to EaseUS website, you can download the recovery software. And actually guys, if you decide to take the free version, you can recover up to 2 GB of files for free. And the paid version, you can recover unlimited files. So that is very ideal for you if you have a external hard drive and you are trying to recover a lot of files. So here is the software, and actually guys, we can recover files from our flash drive. So for example, I am going to show you all the files we have on this flash drive. Let me search by type. We only have one video file on this flash drive, and I remember in deleting video file from this flash drive, we are going to scan. So as you can see, the scan started. So the scan is completed, and this is the flash drive. So as you can see, we have other files, existing files, deleted files. So as I said guys, we only have one video on the flash drive, which is this video. But I had deleted about a few days ago this video. We are going to recover this video. So the Family Guy video file is now being recovered. And this is how you can recover your files. So as you can see, we are on the flash drive here. This is the file that Mark recovered. And this is the video file that we have just recovered. And this is actually how you go in about recovering your files, your photos, your pictures. So guys, if I delete any of these, I can actually recover these files, and you can do so using EaseUS data recovery software. Number four, I am going to show you how to recover files using file history method. I am going to show you how you can also use the file history method and also restore files from your file history backups. And this is if you have created a backup of your deleted files via Windows file history on your computer. So let me head over to Control Panel. Right, so you open Control Panel, you go to System and Security, then you will see file history here. You can see that you can save backup copies of your files. And I have an external hard drive here which my files are being backed up on. So if you want to restore files from your backup using file history, so what we're going to do, we are going to go into Documents. So we are going to restore these two files from our Documents. We are going to keep these files, so we're going to keep the backup files. And this is if you delete these files. So as you can see, we have the files here. So this is how you do it. This is how you restore your deleted files using file history. And number five, I am going to show you how to restore your files using previous versions. Let's go into this folder. And if you want to recover this file, you go to Properties, Previous Versions. It will load the different versions we have here. And we can restore the file. So we click on Restore. And if we so desire, we can replace the file in the destination, or we can compare info for both files, right? So this is what we can do right now. We can restore the file. It asks which file do we want to keep. So as you can see here, we can select the file in which we want to keep, or we can keep both files. So as you can see, we have both files there, and it only add a 2 on the name. So we have both files here. So this is actually how you do it in Windows 10, how you restore previous versions. And I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this video was helpful in you recovering your files. Do like, share, and subscribe, and also share this video to your friends.